For them to be anonymous. So you don't know who is sin. And if you want to sin, this is one year a boom, it got to be double, so it's $70. Money talk to me.
Leave me a plea to my loving parents.
Hold on a minute. For the night, just $2. $2. But you have an idea to advertise parents in a program. $2. You're back there. Are you showing them my young one? This one and that one. That one here. Where's the family? Let me touch it back. But what's your person? You and me. Tell my friend, give me $5 and tell me what to do. Give me $5 and tell me what to do. Yeah. So, $75. Thank you, my daughter. Thank you. You want that now? You want that now? You can give me $2 more than you can. This was because you talk too fast. Alright, praise God. Somebody had tried to start to the half. But who tell them if you sit down? So I received $5 out of the $70 for them. What I said? Remember they pay $35 not to sing. And if they want to sing, I got to double. But it's not a word, right? Oh. They pay for what they want. Not a word too. So I received $54 to sing. So we're going good. So fit no, we're not there near. We're not there near. Pardon? Why fasting in my business? You think this is there for life? Now we're making it up in a general hospital. So, how much was this? $34 and $36 sing. So come on, we're reaching. And damn it, if we're getting the $70. I mean, 54. So, I need $70. So, this is 54. 56. What is this? Not a word?
No.
Oh. Come, Conrad. Excuse him. Make him praise him, Lord. Excuse him. Come, brother, come. Walk out, my youth, walk out. Show them. If you touch him again, we charge him up. Yeah, wait a second. Not a word. Hold it, brother, Sean. Hold it. Church, hear me. Let me tell you something. My money may I defend. So, if you not have the money, When you talk to me, the young people have money. Shelly, a superintendent at our workplace. Naya, a supervisor. Sister Tasha, a management. Sister Daniel, come out of the lion den last time. And she, I go again. Team leader. Sister Shani, is there one? President. What's the name, Daniel? Huh? Sherika, thank you for your account. How's the charging? That is an African, we're not going to double up this. So 35,
40, 45, 50.
So now that's going to get $100. Oh, too much shame, man. Thank
you. Let me tell you how much. Give me $5 off the top. Give me $5 off the top.
Chairman, you take your time with me. What is this for?
For them to sing.
All right, hold on a minute.
That's 106.
Oh, what is your $20 for?
For them to sing.
Don't check my money. I am the chairman. Don't come again. What is this for?
106.
For what?
For them to sing.
No, this is not the $106. I am the chairman. Come again. What is your $20 for?
For them to sing.
All right.
That makes what?
No. No. Don't get me mixed up.
So when the people are going, you have to go.
Watch me. Watch church. Give me $10 to talk on that in my program. Give me $10. No, give me $10 to talk in like that. No, give me $10 to talk like that in my program. Remember church, how much shame on there? One. So on the can't tell me how to check my money. I come to take money for the church. And I went a long time there to receive a certification. So we received how much was it again? $50 not to sing and for us to double it. So let us see if we double the 50. Amen? Am I right? Am I right? That was what I was instructed from the beginning of this item. So let us see if we double it. And if you what?
Oh, look, I can remember what I said. I'm the chairman. Are you going to $10 already? 20, 40, 60.
81.
Who talked a while ago? Them can't sing until they get
$150. They cannot sing unless they get $150. Mayor chairman tonight. $100. I need $50 more.
Yes, praise the Lord.
They shout again in my program. $160 before them sing.
Amen, praise the Lord.
I know the young people them can't sing. I know to the church why them sing.
Pastor God.
So I'm gonna get this money.
Amen, praise.
Anybody else want to shout and tell me how to do my program? Talk to me, because when I'm gonna let you know, I'm a shot. So I need $10 more. You're on your phone in church. Give me $10.
Amen. Praise
give me $10. You're on your phone in church. Give me $10. You're on your phone in church. You're on your notebook in church. Give me $10.
Hallelujah. Not fear, not fear. Let me thank you.
If your only husband was here, that's the wife, put up the phone. I pay the $10 for you. I love you, my father. Make me eat it. Father, thank you.
Praise the Lord.
So I need $10 more for the youth group to sing. So I have $5. I need only $5 more for the youth to sing. Take the money there. Anybody else? I run it back. What if I'm not at work? Ladies and gentlemen, coming from 4350 Baltimore Avenue. Amen. Amen. Mount of God, Tabernacle. Help me make welcome a Acapella.
Lot of mercy, yeah.
Somebody told me about it. When I first heard the news, my little mind was so confused. Tears just felt like sorrow. We didn't see it tomorrow. And when that day comes and everything will be alright, then you can use our voice gun. Same guy who would I see to lock down. You just better know gangsta life and no fun. Mama tell your son, live by the gun. You die by the gun, die by the gun, die by the gun, die by the gun.
Of God Church were here, I believe they would have been standing. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Show the young people some more love. Show them some more love. Show them some more love.
I must say, that was very, very